Okay, here's a song that I wrote some time ago, and this was for a guy who called himself the King of the Hobos. His name was Jefferson Davis, and this is for real. I met him in this town one time, down by the freight tracks. True story. And he made his living by taking old razor blades and sharpening them on a sidewalk, repackaging them and selling them. I thought that was kind of ingenious. And this was when I was very young and impressionable. I was about 15 years old and thought it was time for me to run away from home. And he collared me, you know, down by the freight yards there, and he said, well, you know, you've got a good thing going at home, your parents and family and all this and that. Stay there, your wife and kids, right? No, he told me that I should stay at home. And then he proceeded to describe Paris, Singapore, Hong Kong, Honolulu, all the hot spots, and I was ready to split when he was finished talking. But among other things, he taught me invaluable information like how to make a Portland roll, which is a kind of a bed roll out of a newspaper, and told me to always, if I was cold, to get next to wood, because wood holds the heat of the sun, and things like that that have obviously saved my life and career. Anyway, I asked him what the road was like, and he said, the road is fierce, and I didn't know what he meant then. And then after I'd been on the road for about 15 or 20 years, I knew what he meant. And I wrote this song, and I got the opportunity to sing it for him on a Steve Allen television show one time out of Los Angeles. And he was very moved by it. He cried, and he says, yes, that's the way I feel about it. So please understand, these sentiments in the song are his, not mine.
Sat in the shade of an old apple orchard, watched the big trucks rolling by. I've shared a grape soda with a man from Dakota and seen a June bug in July. I'm a drifter, a loner, and I've seen every village and town. I've passed by here and I'll die here, and some stranger can lower me down. I've played basketball through the hoop of a barrel, struggled to learn how to swim. Though I once was a baby, sometimes I think maybe I only pretend I was him. I'm a drifter, a loner, and I've seen every village and town. I've passed by here and I'll die here, and some stranger can lower me down. I've envied the ships that sailed out of your harbors, shared silent thoughts with your children and barbers, sung to the stars while a jukebox was playing, fought back the tears that come when I'm saying I'm a drifter, a loner, and I've seen every village and town. I've passed by here and I'll die here, and some stranger can lower me down. I've made love in your city to the poor and the pretty, thought myself clever and smart, and ended up lonely with nothing but only a song and a half of a heart. I'm a drifter, a loner, I've seen every village and town. I've passed by here and I'll die here, and some stranger can lower me down.
Okay.